Okay, so I set up my camera. I'm going to go ahead and shovel that pile in and see if I could fast forward on YouTube. But we'll go ahead and put that through the mini gold grabber and see what we get. So as you can kind of see, the it's a pretty quick process. You don't want to run it too fast, but I got my black rib matting in there. Should catch most of the black sand. I've even done test pans with about 15 shovelfuls on the back side of it, and I still have no gold coming out. So all of it's being caught. couple more shovelfuls here and one more. You can kind of see how quick my hole filled up. Can't even see it anymore. That's why I'm having to pile it up right there. But what I'll do is undo my battery here. Go ahead and slide this guy out. Yeah, there's a few tiny little pieces of gold in there, but quite a few little garnets, which is what I like to see too. So quite a lot of black sand, and I'll show you a panning video here in a second.